Welcome back to NWA Main Event as the NWA Mid-America Heavyweight Champion, Mean Mike Woods, taking on Ryan Righteous. And I'm not sure Righteous knows exactly what he got himself into.
Good wrestler here, Ryan Righteous, but he's taking on the dominant, undisputed, undefeated Mid-American Heavyweight Champion here this morning.
Righteous with this title match on NWA Main Event Television, and then just the brute force of Mean Mike Woods just shoving Ryan Righteous down. Of course, as always, at ringside, ever present is the Money Man, Ronnie Brown.
I think the Money Man found a way to legally steal money, Lee.
It had to have something. Into the side headlock is Mean Mike Woods. Woods tonight will be in Columbia, Tennessee, taking on John Noble, who have Chris Gatlin in his corner. After all the controversy that's been going on in Columbia with Ronnie Brown, Gatlin will be in the corner of John Noble tonight in Columbia.
John Noble, a great wrestler, but Mike Woods comes into
Columbia. Oh, the dropkick, give it a head, I'm sorry.
As the most dominant man in Main Event right now.
Mike Woods held onto that belt for a long time so far. He's a little frustrated that Righteous got the best of him right at the beginning, and then Brown dried him off with money.
Calming him down.
I don't know if that calmed me down or make my heart race. Ducks the double axe handle is Ryan Righteous, and just a shot to the gut on me, Mike Woods. And then Woods with a clothesline turns him inside out. That was a 320, didn't quite make it all the way around.
You think he deserves to be in the ring with me?
Woods saying you think he deserves to be in the ring with me. And then a roll up there by Righteous. One, two, and a kick out there by Woods. And that was close as Woods took his eyes off of Ryan Righteous. Back up to his feet and an arm to the back by Righteous and some shoulders into the gut of Mean Mike Woods. Takes him, Woods, hard into the corner. Righteous now. There's that cartwheel eye poke. And oh, a reverse there by Mean Mike Woods. And he catches Ryan Righteous with the eye poke. Yeah, stomp right to the side of the head. Big night tonight. In Columbia, Tennessee, is L.A. Player taking on Lone Star. Two big men in the ring tonight in Columbia.
That's going to be a big one. I hope the ring's reinforced for that.
Woods now comes off and drops a leg right across the neck. Don't forget, tomorrow, 5 p.m. bell time is in the cover. One, two, and a kick out. 5 p.m. bell time every Sunday in Murfreesboro, the Inferno Bar, for the television tapings of NWA Main Event Television.
Sunday nights are going to be sizzling, Lee.
Make sure you go to Columbia on Saturdays, then go to Murfreesboro on Sundays and see what's going to happen at the television taping. And a stiff kick there by Woods.
Woods taking it to him.
Woods hollering at Ryan Righteous down a big right hand right between the eyes. And Righteous kind of dazed here. The onslaught of offense from Mean Mike Woods. And Woods distracting the referee. And here, kiss them fists, Ronnie Brown. And there's one right upside the temple of Ryan Righteous. Brown going to get him another one.
I don't like what's in young Ryan Righteous's future here this morning, Lee.
Oh, definitely is Righteous. Like I said, I'm not sure. He probably saw a title shot and signed the contract, but don't exactly know what he got himself into with not only Mean Mike Woods, but the Money Man, Ronnie Brown. Righteous tried to fight back, muscled the big man over in the corner, and then goes off with some chops. Righteous firing up on Mean Mike Woods, shoulders into the gut. Then Woods with that forearm just levels him. Mean Mike Woods. Like you said, the most dominant force right now, singles competition in NWA Main Event Wrestling.
Oh, yeah, he's been through every top star here in the NWA.
Woods now. Put the elbow right in the throat, then hit it like you would do your brother when you were a kid.
He's a big, tough man, one of the toughest men, I'd say, in any NWA right now, Lee.
Righteous reverses. Now out of the way is Mean Mike Woods, and Righteous hardened to the corner. Woods now takes him and picks him up. Runs with that big power slam down for the cover. One, two, three count. There's your winner, Mean Mike Woods, the NWA Mid-America Heavyweight Champion. But tonight, can he hold that belt against John Noble with Chris Gatlin in his corner?
Tonight in Columbia.
We're going to see what Mean Mike Woods has to say about tonight.
Tonight, John Noble, we got some unfinished business, and it's about the Mid-America Heavyweight title. Come to think of it, Lone Star, you don't have a Mid-America title match this weekend, do you?
You're the Mid-America champion.
I tell you what, since this is about me and John Noble and this Mid-America title, why don't you just step off and let me have my space?
Hold it. Sorry, brother. Here. Go ahead. I have, man. Go ahead.
So what are y'all doing with this?
You too, Ronnie. This is about me and this belt. And me and this belt alone, you got nothing to do with this.
I own that belt. I bought that belt.
You might think you own that belt, but I'm carrying this belt right now, so I suggest you step off.
It's not over, brother. It's not over.
It'll be over when I say it's over with. Let me tell you something, John Noble. You think what you got last week was bad? You think you saw the meat? If you got the guts, if you got the guts, if you can muster enough intestinal fortitude to step into the ring with me tonight, you got the guts. Come get your glory, because it's on. About the Mid-America title, it means everything to me. I don't give a damn about any money. I don't give a damn about my body. I don't give a damn about anything except walking off the ring with this belt. And tonight, I'm going to do it, come hell or high water.